Miss Chiyuki. Was it worth it, being alive? That is wonderful to hear.
Right.
But whoever ended up dying in your place most likely wouldn't matter to you.
Even if they aren't important to me, there's someone out there they are important to. Someone who cherishes them. Somebody like my mom. My God, if I could only talk to her. Oh, Mom. I'm so sorry for not valuing my life. I'm so sorry for not thinking of you, for doing something so selfish, for causing you so much grief. I'm sorry. And for not giving you the chance to say goodbye.
Is what I was trying to do.
None of it was true. I'm so sorry for deceiving you.
But why?
I'm sorry for putting you through all of this.
You mean it was all part of my judgment? When I see our old friends and I'm alone,
still harder, getting up, getting dressed, living with this regret. It hurts so much. This feeling. This is sorrow, isn't it?
I think so.
Hurting you hurt me. I just wanted to know you better. To understand you. Chiyuki, I am truly sorry. But this was the only way. I had to know. I'm sorry. I'm an arbiter. An arbiter's judge. That's my goal now, to be the kind of arbiter who can help all his guests feel that way. I am glad I succeeded with you.
Yeah. Some advice, though. You might do something about your face. You know how to smile, don't you?
Is it like this?
Baby steps, I guess.
I am terribly sorry I failed.
You'll get it before long, don't worry. Oh, this is it, huh?
Yes. Best of luck on your journey.
Goodbye, then.